both huge loggerheads, I believe. And we're very happy everybody's out here to give them a good send off into the ocean. Tiburon, I hear, is really feisty, so he might be a little hard for them to handle because he's a big boy. They get the scent of the ocean and then they want to bolt. So they're a little hard to hold on to after they get to a certain point here. And then they'll watch them for a little bit and make sure they're headed out and not back and around. Make sure they're gone. They want to be out there. That's where they're comfortable.
Okay, thank you.